예비 성격 씨. 아이고, upgrade me. It's higher than number one. You know I used to beat that block. Now I bees the block.
I hear you beat the block, but I'm the life to keep the streets on. Know this true, the type that like to keep them on the leash, though. I'm known to walk alone, but I'm alone for a reason. Sending me a drink ain't appeasing, believe me. Come harder, this won't be easy. Don't doubt yourself, trust me, you need me. This ain't a shoulder with a chip or an ego. But what you think they all mad at me for? You need a real woman in your life. Taking care of home and still fly.
Hey y'all, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Alexis and I want to welcome you guys back for another video. You guys are smiling so hard because I'm just happy. Like, you know, today is one of those days where I'm just in a mode of being grateful for everything that God has done for me, everything he's going to do for me, and all the things, and you know, because all the promises that he's made, I know that he is going to fulfill them, okay? And also, you guys, I'm just so grateful for all the positive feedback. I'm grateful for the growth of the channel and all the things that are happening, and I'm just happy, and it's all because of you guys. So if you're new to the channel, please introduce yourself and let me know who you are and comment below. And if you're not, then welcome back my Lexi Ladybugs. And if you subscribe to the channel, I've already told you guys, you all are my Lexi Ladybugs, okay? So I invite you guys to like the video, subscribe to my channel, and hit your notification bell, okay? Don't forget. All right, you guys, so today I'm bringing you all another wig review. And the one that I'm bringing you all, actually I'm bringing you two. Okay, the first one that I'm gonna be bringing you all is one that, this particular unit, y'all, is a bob, and, but it's a little different type of bob, okay? So we're gonna just get into it, all right? And I'm hoping that it works, because here again, Bobby Boss does not have good cap size. Now I have, every once in a while, I run into one that, you know, I can wear and it's okay. You know, but it's still real snug or real close, you know what I mean? Like they really don't give us a whole lot of love as far as big head friendly wigs. Their units are usually very, very tight, okay? And like I said, I have ran into a couple that were okay, so I hope that this one is okay, all right? So I just took the net off, and here is the bob here. So I'm taking the stuffing out and everything. So here we go. All right, you guys, so this is the bob, okay? It is an asymmetrical bob that has a left side part here. It's asymmetrical, okay? Now let me see, did I cut the lace off? Because a lot of times when I bring you all these units, I've had them for a while. I was preparing for my channel way before I got my channel, okay? Of course I got into wearing wigs and I like to wear them, but I also was making sure that I got my stash together so that I could make sure I had continuous wigs to bring you all. And then of course I still be picking up new ones as we go along, so I got a lot of units for y'all, so I want to make sure that I get them out here. Now I don't think, looking at this, I don't think I had to cut any lace off. Why don't I just look at the stock card and see if it says it's a lace front? How about that, Alexis? Okay, so yes, I did cut lace off, y'all, because it's saying it is a lace front, because this is the unit. This is Nadine. It's by Bobby Boss. I have her in the color one, and it's actually, y'all know how some of these companies have these letters. So this is MLF201 Nadine. Like I said, I have her in the color one by Bobby Boss. It does say it has handmade a deep part, which it does, this part right here. So I'm going to show you all the cap construction anyways. This is the cap, okay? So you have one comb in the back with the adjustable straps, and you have two combs here in the front. One is on this side, one is on this side. Of course, this is the parting space, so there's one right next to it and over here. And this is that parting space they were talking about. Now, this parting space on this unit looks really good, y'all. It looks pretty good. Okay, it's open. I don't think there's gonna be any plucking involved, any plucking needed. You can see my nail through there. So that is it. The hair feels extremely soft. feels bouncy. It looks like it's coming across as kind of shiny, but it's really not. But if you get a unit and it's too shiny for you, just get you some dry shampoo, okay, or some baby powder and put it on there, and that'll take down that shine, okay? All right, y'all, so I'm gonna go ahead and put this on, okay, and I will be right back, so stay tuned. Place the unit on my head. Okay, y'all, so now this is a totally different look for me. I really don't really do bobs too much. And I can't say that. I like bobs. I do like bobs. It's not that I don't like them, but it's just a different look for me. I hadn't seen myself in a bob like this in a long time, but I think it's very pretty. Okay, so now I told you guys it was asymmetric. So it's longer on this side than it is on this side, okay? Now, y'all see that fall? How that's falling? I can't see it, so I hope it's representing well because it is very pretty. Uh-oh, dropped my earring. Y'all know I gotta pick up that earring, right? Because y'all know, I've already told y'all, if you've been rocking with me on my channel, you know earring is my one accessory that is a must-have, and if I do not have my earrings on, I feel naked. So let me pick up my earring, so give me 1 second. Okay, y'all, so I got my earring back on. So, this is it, y'all. Now, you really don't need a brush for this, but I'm just gonna bring a brush through it just to kind of tame it a little bit. I thought I was maybe gonna need to use my wax stick, but that's not gonna be necessary because it's pretty tame. It's pretty, you know, it's pretty sleek. It's pretty smooth, okay? Now, I have seen some other reviews on this unit on the YT, and everybody pretty much seems to like it. It's got some good reviews. I think the first one I saw was when Shining Star did it on her channel. I am gonna put some powder in that parting space, y'all, because this part is really open. I can confirm that you're not gonna need anything else for this parting space except some powder or concealer, whatever your choice and your preference is on that. But that's all you're gonna need. It's not gonna need anything else. You do not have a line of demarcation because you did have lace to cut off, so that's good. Okay, y'all, so that's that. Now, body, bounce, everything. Now, to me, it looks like it is, I think they have this unit in two different types. They have a short and a long one. One is shorter than this. They have one that's a little bit short. I want to say that it falls about maybe right here from what I remember from the pictures, and it falls a little bit shorter, but it's still the same type of look. So as you can see here, it seems like mine is a little bit flatter. So you may could use, because it is it heat safe? Yeah, it is heat safe up to, it just says high heat fiber. So it says safe heat style, and so it doesn't say to what degree, but of course most of them are 350 to 600 degrees. You do that and you're gonna burn up your wig, all right? But anyway, yeah, so this is it. So it seemed like to me that looks a little bit fuller on that side on hers than mine is. So I would put a bump in there if you wanted it to be a little bit more, you know, a little bit more volume. Of course, you guys know I like volume in my wig, so I probably would want a little bump. But at the same time, it's a nice little sleek, little different look for me. Okay, so now the cap size. I told you guys that Bobby Boss doesn't show love to us big head friendly girls, and that is still the case, at least with this unit. It's pretty snug. Now I'm gonna show you all coming down right here, this is as far down as this comes on me. Now, I'm not talking about this part. I'm talking about mainly because this part is usually always out on my units just because that's where my hairline is. But it does come down here, but it feels really tight, y'all. Not where I think I'll get a headache. It's not that uncomfortable, but it's pretty snug, okay? So now bringing this down a little bit more. Let me make sure I line up these ear tabs because I maybe need to bring it around a little bit, yeah. So the ear tabs are lined up. Okay, there's my bump. That's it. I needed to bring it around just a little bit. So that gave me a little bit more of a bump. You have to make sure you position your ear tabs where they're supposed to go in order for the wig to look like it's supposed to. Okay. But I like that over the one eye. Some people don't like that style because it's irritating to them. It doesn't bother me. I enjoy having, you know, the over the one eye look. But y'all, look at that. She's pretty. Okay, this is it to the left. Okay, and this is it to the right. Yes, yes, I like that. I like that swing. That weight makes that bang really move. Okay, and this is it in the back. Okay. All right, y'all, so that's it. That's it on this one. It's not a whole lot to tell. It's like I said, it's a simple get up and go. You make sure you cut your lace off and put some powder in your parting space, concealer, and you are out of the door. You're out of the door, okay? Now, y'all, the more I look at it, I really like this. Okay, I'm kind of digging this look on me. I'm kind of digging it. I'm digging it, okay? So you guys, as I always tell you, put it in your search bar. You can find it. She's still around. Even though I've had it for a while, I know she's still around because, it's a different type of look, and I've seen it on different websites over time. And then you could, if you wanted to, you could bump this some more, but I wouldn't go through the trouble of doing that because it's not necessary. But it just depends on how you like your wig. Some people don't like that bluntness. Some people like a little bump. They don't like anything looking too straight, and that could have happened in shipping. Who knows? But that's it. So that's it on that. I don't want to keep rambling. So I showed you all the stock card. She's a part of the Yara family. This is the other card that comes that came with the wig. It just has some different looks on here. This wig was very popular. I never got Yari because I have some wigs that are similar to that. So I never picked her up, but this is the other stock card that they have. And it just has some different pictures and stuff and different units on there. Okay. So that is it for this one. So we're going to move on to the next one. Now, this next one is another wig by Zuri. So this is the Zuri Sis. This is the sixth collection. It's Slay Another Hair, Another Slay, okay? This is a bang unit, okay? And it's long. Now, it is Bianca. No, this is actually Mina. I reviewed Bianca on my channel. It's been a while ago. I think it might have been like my fourth video or so, and it was Bianca. It's a teal blue, and it was made along the same lines, and it's by the same company, okay? So this is it. So y'all see that? So I'm gonna take that lace off. Take the net off so you guys can see it. And here she is. Okay. So combing my hands through there. I guess I could take the stuffing out too, huh, y'all? I'm tripping. Okay, so I'm taking the stuffing out too. And there she is. So can y'all see that color up close? That nice, pretty color. It does have dark roots. Okay. Trying to see how they blended that, if that's a good blend. I guess it's not bad. It's not bad. The hair is very soft. Not getting any tangles, not getting any shedding, but I do know that you will get some because of the fact I can tell by the texture of the hair. It's kind of a yakky texture, okay? And then, of course, like I said, you have that bang there. So I think this unit is pretty. Now I'm gonna show you guys the cap construction. Inside here we have, now this cap size feels like it's gonna be very comfortable. If it's anything like the other one, strap in the back with the comb, and you have two combs here. And sometimes Bang units don't have combs. So if you have a comb in there, that's good. Because some people like combs. I know there's a lot of us that don't care for them. We don't use them because we have wig grips and such. But some people like combs. And I don't like to use them because I've already got edge damage from a bad braid job that I got. So I'm trying to grow my edges back now. So this is it. Alrighty, you guys. So I am going to place this one on and I'll be right back. I'm gonna cut off the stock card too, of course, and I'll be right back. Okay, now I have the unit on my head, okay? And y'all, this is straight out of the pack. Like I just placed her on my head, that's all I did. I put her on and I pulled her down because I do like when the bangs hang just over your eyes like that. That irritates some people, but it's just, it looks better to me than when you have it where your eyebrows are showing some. I'm gonna show y'all what I mean. Like that, it's okay, but I don't like it like that. I like for it to come down where it has just that tease, and that just adds to the appeal of it, in my opinion, okay? So here she is, y'all. Now, I love this, okay? I am feeling myself in this unit. I love this color. This color is so pretty and vibrant, okay? And I'm gonna show you all that color up close so you can see that, okay? The unit is not shiny. This is a yakky texture, and it's a light yakky texture, okay? I'm gonna show you guys this bang up close. See how they did the blend on that bang, how they put the colors in there. I think they did a great job with that. Yes, that's very pretty, y'all, okay? And yeah, that's it, a simple slay. And it lays extremely flat. I do like that, okay? I like when it lays flat like that. That's a good look. Now, I'm going to take my brush, my paddle brush, and brush it because, of course, it gets a little tangled on the ends from putting it on. So I'm going to brush her out. And then I'm going to show you guys a length check. Now, y'all, there's something about a bang, especially if you haven't seen yourself in a bang in a while. Like, when I put this on, it's like, oh, honey, I am ready for action, okay? Lights, camera, action tonight, y'all. Okay, so as you can see, once I ran that brush through there, I am not getting any tangling. I'm just running through, no hesitation, okay? I'm also not getting any, let me make sure, I just got like one strand of shedding. That's it. That's all the shedding that I've gotten. Okay. Oh, y'all. Yes. She's cute. Now, you can wear her all the way to the back like this. All right. And if you do that, you can also wear her in a low pony. Okay. I'm going to show you guys that. You know what? Before I do the low pony, I'm going to give you guys a length check and let you see it have a three and give you a 360. Okay. That way you can see her all the way around before I put it in a ponytail, okay? So here she is to the left. Okay, pretty, right? Here she is to the right. Y'all know what? Do I not know my left from my right? This is the left. Duh. Okay, and then of course that's to the right, okay? And I'm gonna show you guys, give you guys a length check. Now, lengthwise, I am 5'10", y'all. I am 5'10", and the unit is falling right underneath my breast. Wow. I'm silly, y'all, I'm silly. Okay, and then I'm gonna show her to you all in the back. So in the back, she is falling about to my middle back, almost to my lower back, okay? My lower back is here. So yeah, she's coming, she's kind of actually coming down to my lower back. Very pretty, very, very pretty, y'all. And so then I am going to show you all what she looks like down. Okay, yeah. So you can see how she falls in the back and see how the color is back there. Now it feels, to me, I know there's not any track showing because it's just thick enough, the density is just thick enough to cover so you don't see any tracks. Okay. Very pretty, y'all. Very, very pretty unit. Okay. So here she is. I have no complaints. No complaints whatsoever, okay? Now, I am going to go ahead and give y'all that low pony that I was talking about. Yeah, just enough of a tease, y'all. So, I'm gonna show you guys before I do the low pony, I'm gonna tuck her behind both ears here. So you can wear that style. And that's just a little variation, you know. You may wanna do that if it's irritating you around your face or something, or you're doing something and it's getting in your way. You can just tuck it behind your ear. You still be cute, you'll still be slaying the day, okay? And you can also do it behind just one ear. So you can take that one, bring it out, and just have it behind one ear. That's a look too. Okay. Again, y'all, still running my fingers through, just getting a little bit of tangling at the end. So you are gonna need to carry your brush with you. You are gonna need to carry your brush. May I have one this big or whatever, I don't know. But if you have a little small paddle brush, I would carry that with me so that you can keep her in line, okay? As you go out throughout your day. All right, so now y'all, let's go ahead and do that low pony I was talking about. So, because you can wear her in a cute, this will be cute in a cute little pony. And bang units to me look cute in a little ponytail anyways. Something about a bang and a ponytail that I do enjoy. So, that's just a cute little ponytail there. Go ahead and get all the tangling out that way. We don't have to keep doing that. All right, so this is it with the low pony. Pretty, very pretty. And that's it in the back with it. Okay. So you guys, that's pretty much it on this unit. That's pretty much it. Like I said, the density is good. It's a yakky texture. And it does have, it has a little weight to it. You know, the density, like I said, is good, but it doesn't feel heavy at all. It feels real lightweight on my head. Very comfortable. Very pretty. All right. So you guys, that's it on the unit. I hope you guys have enjoyed this review on these two quick get up and go units. I wanted to bring you all something that was just simple and you can just put it on and be out of the door. And units like this, when you have a bang because you don't have any lace to cut off or anything, are actually some of the most simple units that you can rock. Okay. They did a really good job on that blend. This earring would not stay in, y'all. Okay, so anyway, y'all, that's it. So I invite you guys to please like the video, subscribe to my channel, hit your notification bell so that you don't miss anything. And I always want to say to you guys, as I always say in parting, I am my sister's keeper. And always remember that there's absolutely nothing that happens in the course of a day that you and God cannot handle together. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. Bye-bye.